Recently then.
Yeah.
All we have to do is cross our pond and we see the coyotes.
Well, yeah. We'll have lunch and then we'll go back to the car.
Some of them are kind of reddish and some of them are more gray. Like that one there looks more gray.
The round. Yeah, after we decide to summon to eat.
A lot of the cows,
people we'll go.
Berries and stuff, their cows were cattle meat and stuff. Their cows, the coyotes come in the pasture and
they
eat out in the field. But ours, they're afraid of our cows because of their horns, so they don't come around the cows too much.
We see them all the time up there in the cove where we live. We live in the Quinta zone.
Oh, yeah. They're everywhere. They're in LA, you know. They're
oh, yeah.
They're very adaptive.
Okay, now you've got to get your merchandise.
We're coming down the steps.
Yeah.